This is Newslife.
Earlier, the president led the launching of the Iloilo Business Park and the opening of the 12-story Richmond Hotel located in front of the ICC. The business park is a 72-hectare integrated urban township, which is poised to be the biggest business and tourism hub in Western Visayas, with a 35 billion peso projected investment over 10 years. Once completed, it will generate at least 40,000 jobs in the information technology business process outsourcing sector in the region.